You can emote as a shadow character. That's pretty cool.